Everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Emily and I talk a lot about Salesforce. Today we're going to be talking about how to send out an email out of Salesforce. So I do have a very similar video that's how to send an email list out of Salesforce. That is somewhat similar but very different. That's going to be a whole list of emails on your campaign. I'll try and link that. If I don't, just call me out in the comments and I'll link it as soon as I can. But this is just going to be to send one email out of Salesforce. So what we're going to do is we're going to go to contacts, and we do have a fun little list that is birthdays this month, which is Lauren. So I'm going to open that up, and from here, we're going to go to activity, email, and then we are going to go ahead and fill out this email over here. It's going to be happy birthday. I'll say something about, we noticed it was your birthday this month, wanted to send a quick happy birthday note. All right, so here, so I've got that all filled out, and she is through the United Oil and Gas Corp. I always recommend trying to link this to as many related records as possible, that way so then the contact goes out and we can keep our lists and keep our data clean, and just once we have this related, this note will also show up on the account as well. So let's go ahead and send that out, and I happen to know this will save because it's already been sent. I think this is just an org issue because this is a Trailhead org, but it should work for you. And yeah, that is how you send a quick little email out of Salesforce. If you have any questions, be sure to leave them down below and I will get back to you as soon as possible. Be sure to check out the courses down below. Like, subscribe, and you can join the email list at salesforceemily.com. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I will catch you guys in the next one.